In my time of doing recording and allowing myself to stay online, a free Wi-Fi network that is a part of the presidential campaign that says that all people of all walks of life deserve to have affordable Wi-Fi and affordable internet. So as a part of that process, I have allowed myself to borrow internet of a company that has good quality internet when no one is mainly around, and I'm not impacting anything at all other than the freedom that is allowed by the president. I'm also saying to these people who are improperly, immorally, and illegally hacking my computers and interfering with my videos that I'm going to make you pay. I'm actually going to sue you for every minute of every video that you have clipped immorally, unprofessionally, and illegally of my rights. These are my rights in the BlazeCom TV channel. And if I produce a video, it is my right to post it, and it is not your right, you little bastard of Satan, to delete it or clip it. I am planning to sue you personally. I am planning to take every bit of your property, and I am planning to make you pay me for the rest of your life for your abuse of my technological rights.